communities fund?
This is a new fund that I'm establishing from the proceeds of crime monies that the police, courts and CPS work to catch criminals, prosecute them and then seize their assets so that the money can be put back into policing communities. And obviously the launch today is about highlighting that so that groups across West Yorkshire can bid into this for the benefit of projects right across the county.
The government take a huge wad of this already. I mean, tell me a little bit about that and how you want that to change.
Yeah, well, when I stood for election over 12 months ago, I had this as a major campaign issue. So at the moment, 50% of the money seized by the police and partners goes back into the Treasury. And I just think as a matter of principle, that's wrong. And all the money, effectively, should be coming back to benefit the communities who suffered at the hands of these criminals in the first place. So that's the second phase, if you like. I've got a petition on my website. If people want to visit that and sign it, I'd really appreciate that, because we need to put the pressure on the government, in my view, to change this legislation at a time when, of course, we're having millions of pounds cut from our budget. It's really important that we get every penny back that we can.